thoughts on the speed training or dynamic effort method?
Speed work was the biggest thing introduced back in the 90s that we all got on, and it's just propelled our powerless like crazy. Today is the most overlooked thing for these lifters. They want to get the best shirt, the best briefs, and the best suits, which are all better than they've ever been, but you've got to be able to have the body to hold up to use these things. Now, instead of sacrificing pounds for gear, why don't you put some speed work in? Go back to the way, you know, originally was a big emphasis on speed. And I never miss my speed workouts for the bench. And on the squat, I get my speed work in even if I have to do it on max effort day. I'll finish up with 3 sets of 5 or something like that to get, we'll do something for speed for upper body and lower body. And I'll tell you what, at my age, shut up, buddy. At my age, and I'm 42, I know I'm no spring chicken, but I feel better and stronger than I ever have with all the aches and pains that come with all that. I'm not going to lie to you. But if I keep my speed work up, never miss my speed work, and, you know, do the best I can on max effort day, it might not be pretty sometimes, you know, because it's just not, you know, I don't feel like I used to.